Okay, let's learn how to paint a flat wash. So you want a medium or large brush. You can use round or flat. I personally like flat. You just don't want anything tiny. And I also like synthetic soft bristles. So first, you want to grab a little paint and grab a little water on your brush. You can start on the left and simply make sweeping motions with your brush, holding down with medium pressure, and just do that over and over. And you're kind of overlapping the lines just slightly. Basically, you're creating rows of paint. So a flat wash is essentially what it sounds like. You're pressing a larger brush in smooth, bold lines, and you're creating a flat area of color. So think longer, one-direction repeated strokes. You'll often see washes in watercolors, but you can really apply the same principle to any type of paint. Washes can be used to create a solid background of color before you start painting, or it can be used as just a regular painting brushstroke. The result should be semi-transparent, so there is typically a decent amount of water or medium used to dilute your paint. Basically, you just don't want thick paint. You want that watery, flowy consistency. Another tip is to paint with your arm instead of your wrist, so you can get like a bold line that feels confident, but at the same time effortless. I'm showing here how you can use two colors. So I'm basically just painting the opposite color on the color wheel on top of the previous color, and that will kind of dull it down. So it can help if you have like a super bright color, for example. Flat washes are also really helpful if you want to create like a sky or grass. You can do a flat wash, let it dry, and then go over the wash with more layers and more details. And I also like to use this technique as a brushstroke itself. You just want to keep the brushstrokes fairly short so you don't like run out of paint and get those dry, awkward edges. And if you ever get too much water on your brush, just simply blot it on a towel and keep going. Okay, so that was flat washing. I hope you enjoyed.